And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we have the first match in the CONMEBOL Libertadores group stage coming right up for you. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thanks, Derek. This tournament means so much to the fans in South America, and it means so much to these two clubs as well. I'm sure they'll be both eager to have a strong start in this group and move towards securing their spot in the knockout rounds.
This is how it looks for the home side. Well, there's no great mystery, is there? We know normally how they're going to play, and it's all about applying as much pressure as possible. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. If you're really good at something, then why not? They're very good at this. All the team members have bought into this style of play. One player slacks off and it all falls apart, though.
Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. An effective ball. Chance to cross. Disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. Lucas Rodriguez. Excellent ball over the top. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and is away from him. Brilliant player.
Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Well, it's terrific to have the Copa Libertadores group stage finally underway, the biggest club competition here in South America, with a rich history going back to the 60s. Lee, always a pleasure. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
Enjoying space. Crossed into the penalty area. The end product just wasn't there. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Cauteruccio takes some progress with the ball at his feet and take it away all the way through to the keeper. Then an offside it is. To the advanced position. Might be a chance here. And a goal!
let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Has restarted, 1-0 here.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
And a good looking ball.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
What can they do to stop him running at them? After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And there it is, the half-time whistle. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. The cross goes in. Danger averted. This looks promising. He's in with a chance. Substitution in the offing. So, a level contest. 1-1. And a good-looking pass. And a throw-in forthcoming. Time for a change then. Nicolas Paschini. Lucas Rodriguez. It's with Gonzalez. Minho. It's opening up for them. They've given it away. Behind for him to chase. Dear me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lap.
And he might be through here. Surely. Gives it a go. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Can he play it in? Excellent block. An alert piece of defending. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And they will make the change now. Fired over the corner. Flag raised for offside. Ayala. Godoy. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. The substitution now. And he's clear his lines. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Also in attacking position, it's not too late for them. Chance to cross, and that'll be a free kick. Well, no card, but the referee making it clear next time there will be one show. straight into the meat of the penalty area and clears his lines.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration. Replay, you've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. It is 3-1, the current scoreline here. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but the real opportunity goes begging there.
And over comes the corner. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking. And he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
And just the 1 minute, and that is full time. Really, the worst possible start, you've got to say.
That's the last thing you need. Start of the qualifying stages, you don't need a 0 point.